Hi everybody, Michael here. I'm on the Union Pacific Trail in Henderson, Nevada, and I got my drift trike. Today is September 9th, 2023. It's about 83, 84 degrees. It's gonna climb over 90 within 45 minutes to an hour, so I have to do my run and get off. These battery packs are a little particular about high heat. It's a 48 volt SLA batteries, four of them. It's 12 ampere total. You could do between, at least 8 miles to maybe 12 miles, depending on if you do top speed or middle speed. Top speed's about 21 miles per hour. I added a cushion, double cushion. But I enjoy this trike, even if I'm not drifting, just triking around is fun. All right. Let's get drifting. Seatbelt. Okay, let's try it now. Now that's a drift. Best they ever did. Just keeps going. Woohoo! Wow! That was fun. All right, let's go on the bike trail. It's 8:45 now on the trail. You don't want to drift on this stuff. It's old asphalt and it's rough. the three light speedometer is indicating only half full. I charged it up last week and this week. Uh-oh, that's not good. It should be green on top. There's no green. I can't go too far then. Now it's flashing green. That's weird. Yeah, this is pretty rough. Across a bridge. It's over I-95. Just made it. Since I don't have a green indicator light on the battery pack, I'm going to turn around at the end of this. Sorry about that. Well, now it went green when there's no load. That's weird. Can't trust the battery. Sure, when I'm coasting, there's no load, I got a green battery. Weird. Just coasting and braking. Hello. Hi. Now I got a green light again. Weird. Well, we're coasting. That's why I got a green light. Not much effort. Wow, it's downhill. Wide open. That's about 20, 21. It's all downhill. Wow. Now we're having fun. I didn't realize I was going uphill the whole time. All of this is downhill. Got a green light. See a train coming or flashing lights. It might be just a bison. It's hard to tell. I think it's a bike. Woo! We're doing 24. Downhill. Green, amber, red. It's still green and going downhill. All right. I think I gotta go to the left and then to the right. Yep. A lot of pebbles. here, level, and then downhill again. Woohoo! Wow! That's over 22, 23. Oh, now we're going uphill. Well, now we're flat. There's my car, the red car. Well, burgundy. I think we're just gonna keep going for another half a mile to a mile at least. Nobody, nobody. Hey, Roadrunner! Hoo-hoo! That's where I was drifting over there. Just gotta get through this. Woo! Just made it. Says green. So whatever the problem was, it fixed itself. It still looks a little downhill. Having fun. Saturday morning. Because it says green. It loves going downtown. Oh, this is shaded. This is nice. Woo! Oh, I'm glad I went this way. It's about 5 or 6 degrees colder. Nice. Still. More downhill. Oh yeah. We're gonna go under that bridge. Actually, it's 9:04 a.m. More shadows. Oh, it's even colder in here. And more downhill. I'll go a little bit more. Sometimes these guys are doing over 30 miles an hour. Well, look at this downhill. Woo! Oh yeah. Woohoo! Back once we get to the end of this. Light went away. I got amber and red. Well, I'm not gonna open it up. I want to make sure I get back. I gotta cross two more streets. So we're doing about 14 now, 15. This is all uphill. Once we get into that shaded tree area, it'll be much easier. I don't want the batteries to overheat. They'll drain too quickly. Thank you. little bit downhill right here. Just take it easy. Uphill, uphill, uphill. That's all this is. Gotta go under the bridge again. Then about a block in, we get under the shade trees. We're going uphill again. I gotta drop the throttle a little. I think I got over half a mile to go, maybe a mile. Just want to make sure I make it. Oh, broken sprinkler. It's stuck. Everything else is shut off. That one's running. Yeah, it feels like 80, 85, 86. But in the sunlight, it feels like 87, 88. Cross one more street and that's it. My hips, or my leg and my hip are a little stiff. This is level here. It's not high, it's not low. Oh, I saw a car right out crossing. Nice. Let me just drift in. There's the car, we made it. Nice. I'll go in there, I think I'll drift some more in the parking lot. Woo! Here we are. Oh yeah. Woo-hoo-hoo! That was good. Whoa, that was a good one. Nice. Uh-oh. Nice drifting. Woohoo! Yeah. Wow! What a fun morning. But I made it back. It still says amber and red, so I guess the battery's okay. I'm gonna move that over so I can load up better. I'll park this over here. Oh man, am I stiff. My foot went to sleep too. Ow. Okay. I need to shut the key off. Let the batteries rest. Open up the seat belt. The only problem was my hip, legs, and feet were tingling. Now they feel good. Boy, other than my battery pack losing the green light for half the trip, it was fine. Going downhill, that battery indicator LED went back to green all the way for about a good 3 or 4 miles. Total mileage, I probably did, if I do it on the map, I could get the exact, but I think I did over 6.5 to 7 miles easy. September 9th, Michael's saying, see ya, out.